And then once we got through that first year and got to our second season, you know, kind of figured out that, okay, I'm going to be more in charge of what I'm doing. And Ron Harper and Mark were starting to come into his own, and Hot Rod, and these guys were all guys that worked. So what we started doing every day in practice was just demolishing the veterans, just destroying them. And we just made it evident and very clear that it was our basketball team. And all of you older guys, you got to get out of the way. You can't do it. You weren't doing it. It's time to go. And that was really difficult for a lot, but it wasn't for us because we were full steam ahead. And we had a great basketball coach. And we took off. Oh, man. We took off from there and just were a runaway.